I'm a bad motherfucker and I don't mind.
Just in life, you gotta keep showing up. Just keep showing up. Forget the Grammys, you gotta keep showing up. Until they give you all those accolades you feel you deserve. Until they call you chairman. Until they call you a genius. Until they call you the greatest of all time. Feel me?
I'm about to bare my soul. I'm a stripper. Throw the blood.
I grew up with some screws loose. I see you as dolls. My words as pins. I poke you, move.
Watch out, like this thing. Y'all show some love.
Y'all, but in May, I was manifesting a lot. I don't know about y'all. Y'all manifest, say yeah. Okay, I'm just trying to make sure we on the same page. I'm talking about what I'm talking about. You know what I'm saying? But when you're manifesting, you can't tell everybody what you manifest. You cannot tell. You can only tell the people you know that understand who you are, understand your value, your mirrors in your life. So, whenever somebody asking me like, Richelle, what you been up to? I'll be like, look, I've been rolling my weed and rolling my hips. I've been watching the words that escape from my lips, cause I'm living. Yeah, that's what it's giving. Yeah.
With the wind, but still at the same time a fist feline. David dared not enter this line of the sin. I have the courage of 1,000 men. I'm sweet as an angel, but prone to sin. I'm a Gemini too. Two of a kind now. Watch as my cosmic atmosphere dances with your mind, and I tell my own future through my palm lines, and my skin sense identifies the earth with its fingerprint. Oh, I can feel the earth's vibration. It's humming to me like a sweet mother's lullaby. Go to sleep. Go to sleep. Go to sleep, my little Gemini. But I feel I can only rest when I die. Ashes to ashes, dust to dust. I stand up, poetry branches from dawn to dusk, writing syllables that symbolize real life scenarios. Can be compared with the hero and as super as Mario. Do 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 do. But don't play with me, cause I'm far from a game. I'm against being bored, so put away all dice and cards, cause you can't win. And once you think you got me, I really got you. So think again and try and continue to get out with it by the terrible twins. Adaptable in any situation, watch our outer shells blend. Flexible in a stubborn generation, watch us bend. Have a forever growing intellectual capacity, watch it extend. Ah! And the details of the great story, so once upon a time, and again. And for every Gemini who didn't know that you should be looked up at. A drive from one side to the other side of Houston, $70. Dinner in the movie, $150. A conversation with a gypsy, shit, priceless. Tubi, I directed it, I wrote it, and I starred in it called Waiting on the Plug. I need y'all to check that out. The only way I got to the spaces that I got in is because I followed my signs. Not other people's signs, I followed my signs. You have to look around, and some people are going to lead you a certain way because they might have fear. And then some people actually see your value, and they're pushing you with your signs. I be looking at a butterfly like, is that my grandma? All right, bet. All right, I'm going to do it. I got you. So this next song is out. It's called Follow the Instructions. And I need y'all to follow y'all instructions. I really am. That's why I came to burn that sage, just for real. Hey, I'm bearing my soul up here like a stripper. Y'all need to come tip this right there. 2 2 2
sat right over there. You can make this. Give it up for Elliot. Give it up for Pirate. They are great videographers in the city. Please book them. Book them. Cinematographers. He's also my co-director on the play on Tubi. And he brought this light up here because I said, I'm not here not to shine. I'm a gem. What are you talking about? I got to call a light up here right quick. Baby, look. I'm from Texas through and through. My parents are from Port Arthur, Texas. You know what I'm talking about? Yeah, yeah. And then I'm from Houston, Texas. I went to college in Denton, Texas. I'm Texas. Any Texas girls in here? Hey! You're from Texas, say Shirley.
She.
Ooh, this last one I did to all my Texas girls. Yeah. All my Texas girls, baby. Yeah, it's gonna be a little vibe. We're gonna, you know, take a little country. I released this in 2020 when Beyonce came out. I was like, yes, all right, we're gonna keep this thing rolling. I'm gonna keep posting this shit for real, for real. Let's go, DJ Kelly Royce.
Gone.
Yeah, come on, y'all.
Richelle Gemini.
Yeah.
Zero to cricket.
Zero to cricket. You're on the
track. Goddamn. All right.
Yeah.
What y'all know about them Texas girls? What y'all know about them Texas girls?
What y'all know about it?
What y'all know about them Texas girls?
What y'all know about them Texas girls?
Thoroughbred, measure eyes, sweat out fingertips. Fried 45, baby Glock, hanging on my ear. Grandma in the kitchen, oil pumping, grinding my grill. Uncle playing home,
they don't get along with that.
When the sun's hot, so dry, watermelon on the porch. Pretty stay don't rock the right there.
What y'all know about them Texas girls? What y'all know about them Texas girls?
What y'all know about it?
What y'all know about them Texas girls? What y'all know about them Texas girls?
Raise up and do some screaming Frenchies over pop pop. Riding up to Dallas, you know who it is on the same time. Now that I'm thinking, I don't even need you. You can catch me up in Austin, turn me up. I know six black, purple, white.